Rumble. The immortal Hulk Hogan will be one of 30 men in a Royal Rumble, as will this man, standing by with manager Paul Bearer. Let's hear from The Undertaker.
Oh, Undertaker, I've been sitting all alone in the darkness of my funeral parlor, thinking about mass burials, all the mass burials down through history. I wish I could have been there, but there's one ahead that I will attend. Oh, yes, 29 bodies, 29 souls, and you, Undertaker, can present them to me one by one. And with each one, you'll get closer and closer to your championship.
My sole purpose in this lifeless world is to collect the souls of the unfortunate people that cross me. Coming soon, there will be 29 bodies at my feet, and I'll stand alone at the top.
With comments, the scene is set for the first big outing of 1992. You may want to circle January the 19th on your calendar, when 30 of the greatest superstars of the World Wrestling Federation congregate in a competition where it's every man for himself, no allies, only enemies, friend versus friend, foe against foe. However, at this Royal Rumble, it's going to be a little different. Not only will the winner get the green, but the winner will get the gold, the World Wrestling Federation Championship belt.